هناك مثل يقول: السهام التي لا تقصم ظهرك تقويك. السهام التي لا تقصم ظهرك يعني لا تكسر ظهرك تقويك، يعني لو تضرب كل يوم يكون ظهرك قوي.
There's a proverb which says the arrow which does not kill you, it strengthens you. Even if you are hit by an arrow every day and you are not killed, it will strengthen you.
نعم، الآن الأنبياء والرسل عليهم الصلاة والسلام حصل لهم ما حصل من الابتلاء، تكلموا الناس عليهم، قالوا عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أنه ساحر ومجنون وكذاب، هذه الأمور قوت دعوة النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم، قدرها الله سبحانه وتعالى.
The prophets and messengers, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala decreed upon them that people would speak against them and people would try to hurt them. Our Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he was called a magician and he was called a madman and he was called a fortune teller. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala decreed this to happen in order for his da'wah to be strengthened.
سألوا أحد السلف.
They asked one of the salaf.
قالوا له: هل العبد يبتلى أو يمكن له؟
And one of the salaf was questioned that a person, will he be tested or will he be given authority?
قال: لا يمكن له حتى يبتلى.
And the salaf, they would reply that a person will not attain authority until he is tested.
وهذه سنة الله سبحانه وتعالى.
And so this is the nature which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created.
لكن أنت لا تتمنى البلاء، أنت تقول: اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عني.
However, you as an individual, you should not desire or seek to be tested. Rather, you should say: Oh Allah, you are the one who pardons. You love pardoning, so pardon me.